I'm back to the college and still want to play in this again. When I'm here, played the last 2 years. But back there, there was nobody in the stands when it started. People hadn't yet heard about how they did much about it. After a few games, and I got some total records, I got out the arena for a fundraiser to get there, sort of squad. And we came out the ice one day, and the arena hit the pack. So we went to Maitland fans to a packed house. And we didn't really know why, but it was a beautiful fundraiser for the total records. And after they all came, they all stood. The fans were really great. It sold out at the top half. There was a comment about we didn't get the playoffs. And I remember the man who said, well, we had a pretty good year, it sold out. And we helped it. But it was back to peace. Fill the seats again, left the whole team from the American I was there, yeah, playing the venues against you. But, well, you should take it. I think he had an injury, and he skated in the warm-up. And then he couldn't play the game because of the injury. And we were playing, and it turned out that someone was getting their hair and they're trying to near the penalty box when we had a penalty. And Jacob went around the ice and he sat right next to people who were asking our guys in the penalty. And all of a sudden, first was a fight broke out. We saw that and we just jumped over the words. Well, I did that. Great player for Johnstown Jets. Played with the Carlsons and Dave Hanson. And his sister was reading scripts to send to the movie industry on the rehearsals. And he said, he was in town playing, and he said to the body on our team, he said, there might be a hockey movie. We're going to need some extras in it from different teams. And he said, could you ask some guy on the team from Utica if they wanted to be in the movie? He mentioned it too. I said, sure. Sounds like my
kind of great to kind of continue over.
people that know what we did, and I kind of enjoyed it. My daughter's boyfriend wanted to meet me, not because of all my hockey and prowess on the ice, because I was in the movie Slapshot. And he was more concerned with me because I was in the movie, not because I fight.